morning, chaps.
Morning. You had the door open all night?
No.
It's probably dry.
Give me tea.
He's got a Mistral t-shirt on, that's a giveaway.
Give me tea.
You want some tea, sir?
Mm.
How you doing?
Don't know. Tell you after tea.
Okay.
goes into the first tote of the day.
Is it not a surprise according to rumour when we knock on the door?
Not a surprise at all.
You might get some dreadful disease from the gloves, though. If your skin starts to go blotchy and your hands are up off, you know you're cursed off, mate. It
usually means you've been decorating for 20 years.
If I suddenly get a sack, no problem. Trust me, I'm a doctor.
Down to that doctor, this is a bit...
He's not gone, John, I believe. Yeah, that was a...
Gorgeous.
So around the other weekend,
wait on the tag, we've got two muscles growing on the tag. We've never seen the bait stop still long enough. But...
Do you want the other end as well? Just be careful, mate. Hold the fin. There he is. That's a better photo from that angle. Get his head around a bit.
He's going over. He ain't gonna settle for it. Go on, Nicola, give him some.
Ken?
Lovely. Thank you very much.
The only skipper in the fleet will deep throat one.
He blows all in the heart, that wouldn't
he? Okay.
Okay?
Okay. Zanon, his first hope of the day. Nicholas fish will be about £28, I think.
Is there any money on the heaviest fish, by the way?
No.
Depends who catches it.
One of the damn screws has come out that reel.
Yeah,
it's not if you can reel it in. Inferior. Oh, I'm down and lift it, like, drop the rod to the fish, or else you'll not get it.
It's a nice one.
There's a rig on Nicky's rod, and you've got screws out there. Part of the fun, you see, you've got to use top-class gear when you're trying to slow.
Yeah,
small. Yeah. Get false alarm.
Tesco back.
Could be a false alarm, please.
Come on, John. Come
on, mate.
Got me locked up. That's it.
That's a tape all right. Down here now.
It's
come down a bit, look. There he is. You're getting it well, look.
Yeah. Lovely. That's not going to drop, that is.
Woohoo!
That's a nice shot for the video, isn't it?
I hope it comes with it.
Underneath in front of the pins, Alan, and hold it tight with you.
Try the other side. Try that way, because you can very often hold it away from it. Put the hand over the top of the fish, that's it. Now you've got a little bit more control then, it's to turn her up towards you.
Just try it under, control, that's it. Try it under, that's it.
Oh, yes.
It's a fish,
isn't it?
The mistral ball. Was that on the rose, it?
Yeah, mistral bass.
Just
pop
lower that down.
Pop
there you go.
Rhino rig.
Yeah, look, like that.
Look at that. It's nice.
Turn the camera the other way, Ken.
We got one going.
Pretty tight. I think the fish just went.
Then I've got
Have you seen the chaos like it in this boat?
There are others.
No.
Organised chaos.
Absolute organised chaos.
We're doing the battle.
Battle?
No, we aren't.
Thunder. Yeah. Where's the
top gun? No.
That's where my ones are, just you don't hear them.
It's wanting to go, isn't it?
Turn on if you don't get the foot. Turn like sting if you don't get the fin.
That's another nice one in the 30s.
Yeah. Yeah.
Whoa.
What a great, that's a great shot.
Mm.
I'm not sure which is the most handsome. That's the
to me.
You're standing close up, for sure.
Are these fish all coming on heads?
No, I don't
know. Nicholas into one.
I've got quality fish here, Nick. Look at that.
Come on. I think Alan might be into one as well.
Watch where you two are running.
Alan is into one.
Alan's definitely into one.
Do you think
it goes without saying that Nicholas into one. He's always into one.
Yeah, I'm a star.
You are actually, yeah, dogfish
dick.
That's
right. Dogfish dick here.
Yeah, that's me.
Dogfish out between two big fish.
Just notice the nose. I've had it for 55 years.
Now look at that, two on at once.
I think it's time you both did one now.
Like, no, I don't want to. Like, you can spoil the rhythm.
I'll do one.
Actually, I shouldn't be filming this. It's supposed to be hard catch these, isn't it?
Okay.
Sorry to be a wanker.
Okay. Well,
I've got
the
own gloves.
Oh,
you're not allowed to do it with your
My mum's going to watch this video.
Bloody rubber things
of yours. They do rum a bit.
They don't?
Oh, they say
the...
Thumb's growing there.
They say the...
Well, thumb's growing there. Say again.
I thought mine was flat. I think you're up for you. I
don't know who's on who now.
I'm going to pass away now.
Nice fish, isn't
it?
Terrible, mate.
This is Nicholas Fish. Hans has had a skate. He's got a small tope on. There we go.
Somebody want to just take... Somebody just want to pop it out.
John, you're right. John's into a big one here.
Let's stop putting more drum on us,
mate. Good fishing, John. Lovely.
That's right. Rods everywhere.
Down the right.
It's good thinking, mate, is it, actually?
You could still murder one of them.
Nearly
did that round.
10 years, is it?
Oh, yeah.
I'm
going to
stop saying that now.
Fish, we haven't seen any of them yet. They're both good fish, I think.
I think that one's got it.
There's Alan's fish on there.
I think that's a skipper span over here. We've got the tile.
John playing a big fish on this side.
Don't want to talk like that, can you make me cry? I'm very sensitive.
One of my best carp is a 17 pounder foul up from the tail.
Oh, yeah. It's probably just gone underneath the
fins,
I
think. It's quite deep, that fish.
Oh, we've got one on this side. What's going on
here? One more. It looks beautiful.
Right, tail.
Nicola? I think he's spinning, don't they, and wrapped round it.
Yeah.
My leg.
Snag.
Step back
and forth. Yeah.
Snag.
Snag.
Big
shot. Come on. Thank you. I missed remembering that
one
about now.
That's it, I want to go home now.
Mr. Windmill, shit a brick.
Say, do you matter?
Are you bleeding? Can't bang it.
That's nice, that's nice.
You all doing like that?
Okay.
Yes. Sort of, anyway.
Say it like you mean it, please.
Yeah, no, I'm really sorry about that.
Every day.
We'll be happy to cruise, good skipper and crew for you all the time.
I'm sure you would.
I think there's a fair chance of cheers again.
As I say, you can tell we're not competitive.
Every fish was tight.
Yeah.
Is Alan with another one?
Okay, you can track on now. Okay. Fish in the boat.
Maybe some. Yes,
son.
Hang on.
Can you just shift it?
Looks
like he's had a go at it.
Again. Looks like something's had give this shark a bit of a love bite.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The
hook's on the floor.
Okay.
Certainly, I haven't had a minute.
Get some fish in and
we'll try and get the fish in.
Marvellous.
Yeah.
Trust. It is, and it's done well. Beautiful.
Okay.
Drop that dummy down, Richard.
Yeah, I wasn't.
Okay. Down. The weights are going to be put back on.
Oh, right.
If you unclip, take the clip.
you still can. How's it feel?
They want it.
Singing line you got there.
Kevin. Does it every time? I don't know.
Quite discord, you get that out.
Thank you. to be.
I can't see them enough to keep their identity.
Sorry?
There's no one to kill that bull dude.
Have you left any messages?
Yeah, we've had the Yorks that came with us the other week. They emailed me and booked a trip. And we've got two.
When do you want to come this one?
Screaming tight. He's into a good fish.
Slightly, nothing much.
Got about an hour, hour and a bit left.
You got some.
Well, I don't know. I'm hoping it's not the gag. Possibility. I'm going to pull Ken right now and see if.
You're alright, you're nowhere near him, Marley.
No.
Just starting to ease now, Sean, I can feel it easing. She winds down and lifts. Lovely.
I think that's the best part of this cake for those when they get to the boat and they get steamy and break down again.
It's got so athletic.
Oh god, yeah.
I don't know what people actually like about doing this.
You don't?
What's that? What is
that's
this?
That's a perpetual mystery.
The perpetual mystery is, in the old days, that if this was the only fish you hooked and you wanted it for your tea, if you lost it, you'd be hungry.
Yeah.
Bye-bye!
Oh, we only want a photograph.
Thing he only had for himself and his other skipper, who had been very good and hadn't sworn at all. I really am sorry if I've offended anybody, because I just don't live in posh society anymore. And
anymore?
No. Oh, right, thank you. Yeah. Did you? Not sure.
Yeah.
And sneaky lie really when he's not lucky. Days are gone.
Just imagine that's well on Boris 10 on it. And give it the butt.
Okay, we're part of it.
Original. There's my vice skipper of the day, crew ready to pounce like a leopard. Watch this. Gets it straight up to the bow, straight by the fin, up in one, this is how you do it. Up and thank you very much, and I get out of the way. That was very good. Oh, well done. What's that one, 26.7, Sean?
Yes, I would say, Richard, quite narrow. Come on. Draw me down.
It's a good fish, isn't it?
Mm. Nice fish, yeah. It's not broad, but it's...
It's
fighting
really strange.
It's
much further back
than that. You bet you are. Find out where longer.
And there's a tote box.
Can you see it in the water yet?
No.
No.
I would think so. She draws, she's heavy to the table.
Yeah, that's right. No, we've decided we must sort of make it.
They're £38, they say.
Yeah, I would say.
That's the best one I like.
But the camera the other way around.
Yes, not very good for the punters though. Anyway, give me a shout about that car and I'll let you know where we are.
Okay.
Thank you.
on Saturday, but you're fine.
Ah.
But you will.
That's why I'm not going.
It's too early, isn't it?
That bull dude.
Yeah. Have you left any messages?
Yeah, we've had the York that came with us the other week. They emailed me and booked it.
So screaming today. He's into a good fish.
Slightly, nothing much.
Got about an hour, hour and a bit left.
Have you got something?
Well, I don't know. I'm looking. It's not your dad. It's a possibility. I'm gonna pull Ken.
Yeah.
Right now and see if.
Morning, chaps.
Morning. You had the door open all night?
No.
Probably dry.
Give me tea.
He's got a Mr. T-shirt on, that's a giveaway.
Give me tea.
You want some tea, sir?
Mm.
How you doing?
Don't know.
Tell you after tea.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'm going to stop saying that now.
Fish, we haven't seen any of them yet. They're both good fish, I think.
I think that one's got it.
There's Alan's fish on there.
I think that's a skipper pan over here. We've got the tile.
Got some kind of big fish on this side.
Don't want to talk like that, can you make me cry? I'm very sensitive.
One of my best companies with 17 pounds of foul up in the tile.
Probably just gone underneath the
fins,
I think.
It's quite deep, that fish.
Oh, we've got one on the side. What's going on
there?
One more.
It looks beautiful.
Right, tail.
Nicola? It's been done, though, and wrapped round it.
Yeah.
My leg. It's snagged.
Step back and
forth. Yeah. Just snagged round it. Step
back. Big shot.
No, it's gone. Thank you.
I missed the landing on that one because I've been filming channels.
Alright then, we're up on it. I haven't looked at the head yet. No shit a brick.
That's a perpetual mystery.
The perpetual mystery is, in the old days, that if this was the only fish you hooked and you wanted it for your tea, if you lost it, you'd be hungry.
Bye.
Bye.
Oh, we had all the photographs.
The thing that he made for himself and his other skipper, who has been very good and haven't sworn at all. I really am sorry if I've offended anybody, because I just don't live in posh society anymore. And
anymore?
No. No, right, thank you. Yeah. Did you hear that, Sean?
Yeah, I did.
And I've sniffed his line when he's not lucky.
Just imagine that's well on bars 10 and it'll give it. Give it the butt.
Okay, full part of it.
Original. Here's my vice skipper of the day, crew rate of pounce like a leopard. Watch this. Gets it straight up to the bow, straight by the fin, up in one, and this is how you do it. Up, pounce, thank you very much, and I get out of the way. That was very good. Oh, well done. What's that one, 26.7, Sean?
Yes, I will say, Richard, it's quite narrow.
It's a good fish, isn't it?
Mm. It's a nice fish, yeah. It's not broad, but it's...
Thank you.
Is that a good old scrum, was it?
No.
This is fighting really strange. It's like fun fish. Much further back than that.
Can you see it in the water yet? No.
No shit a brick.
Say G map it.
You bleeding can't bang it back.
That's nice.
Feel them like that.
Okay.
Sort of anyway.
Say it like you mean it, please.
Yeah, no, I'm really sorry about that.
Every day.
We'll be happy to cruise. Good skipper and crew for you all the time.
I'm sure you would.
I think there's a fair chance of cheers again.
As I say, you can tell we're not competitive.
Where's your camera on?
It's a pearly fish. Every fish was tight.
Yeah.
Is Alan with another one?
Okay, you've tracked on now, okay? Fishing the boat. Lady sod! Bastard son! Hang on. Can you just shift it?
Looks like he's had a go at it.
You in strong, Ken?
Had a put this shark a bit of a love bite.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The
hook's on the floor.
Okay.
The tub certainly haven't had a minute.
You got the fish in and
we'll try and get the fish in.
Starting to ease now, Sean, I can feel it easing.
Yeah.
blade up off his head, Nicola.
Nice.
How big are you going?
I'm so much. You sat in the engine box for 6 hours. I said I'm knackered. That's it. I'm done. She winds down and lifts. Lovely.
I always think that's the best part of this cape, though, is when they get to the boat and they go steaming back down again.
It looks so athletic.
Oh, God, yeah.
I don't know what people actually like about doing this.
You don't?
That's a perpetual mystery.
The perpetual mystery is, in the old days, that if this was the only fish you hooked and you wanted it for your tea, if you lost it, you'd be hungry.
Yeah.
Bye!
Bye! Oh, we only want a photograph.
Thing out there for himself and his other skipper who has been very good and haven't sworn at all. But I really am sorry if I've offended anybody because I just don't live in posh society anymore. And
anymore?
No. No, right, thank you. Yeah. Did you hear that, Sean?
Yeah, yeah.
And I sniff his line when he's not lucky.
Say G-man a bit.
Are you bleeding quite badly?
Yeah,
I'm
back.
That's nice, that's nice.
Feel them like that.
Okay.
Yes.
Sort of, anyway.
Say it like you mean it, please.
Yeah, no, I'm really sorry about that.
Every day.
We'll be happy to cruise. Good skipper and crew for you all the time.
I'm sure you would.
I think there's a fair chance of cheers again.
As I say, you can tell we're not competitive.
Every fish. Every fish was tight.
Yeah.
Examine, there's another one.
Okay, you've tracked on now. Okay. Fish in the boat.
I need some.
Yes, it's some.
Hang on.
Can you just shift it? Give this shark a bit of a love bite.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And the hook's on the floor.
Okay.
Tope certainly haven't had a minute.
You got the fish in and
we'll try and get the fish in.
My mum's going to watch this video.
Isn't that bloody rubber thing of yours?
They do rum a bit.
They don't?
Oh, I say
the thumb's growing there.
What?
Thumb's growing there.
Say again. I thought mine was flat.
I think you're up to here.
I don't know who's on
who now. Nice fish, isn't it? This is Nicholas Fish. Hans has had a skate. He's got a small tope on.
Somebody want to just take... Somebody just want to pop it in.
Just playing for the video.
So she draws, she's heavy to the table with her.
Yeah, that's right. No, we've decided we must sort of make it.
So £38, I say.
Yeah, I would say.
That's the best one I like.
But the camera the other way around.
Yeah. That's
it. Yes, not very good for the front of the road. Anyway, give me a shout about that car and I'll let you know where we are.
Okay.
Thank you.
Where's your camera on?
It's a pearly fish.
Every fish was tight.
Yeah.
Is Alan within the room?
Okay, you've tracked on now. Okay. Fish in the boat.
I need some.
Bastards. Hang on. Can you just shift it?
You went wrong, Ken. Looks like something's had a... put this shark a bit of a love bite.
And the hook's on the floor.
Okay.
Tope certainly haven't had a minute.
Get the fish in and
we'll try and get the fish in.
Marvellous.
Yeah.
Trust. It is, and it's done well. Beautiful.
Okay.
And drop that dummy down, Richard.
Yeah, I wasn't.
The weights are going to be put back on.
Oh, right.
If you unclip, take the clip.